got out of high school, went in the Marine Corps, and never had a uniform on since then, since I got out of the Marine Corps. And this morning when I put this uniform on for the first time, I just had a sense of pride come over me, as I did back then. I researched, had to be over 10 companies, and not a one of them could offer as much as Averitt. For me, there was no other choice to be made.
There's a reason why Averitt drivers are so happy, and it begins with orientation. Feeling like they're a part of the family, knowing that they are a part of the team, and understanding how very important that they are to us and to our customers. Gary Sasser greets associates during every session of orientation. We want them to understand the value of being an Averitt associate, the great benefits that we provide, the culture, the environment, the facilities, the equipment, the technology.
For several years, I've noticed the trucks on the roads. I've noticed how new and modern everything is, how they have the best equipment.
I consider Averitt like the total package. Great pay, great equipment, and home time, and the training is really good.
New associates also get an opportunity to meet their recruiters and their fleet managers face-to-face.
Orientation has been a blast thus far. I met a lot of people.
We don't want the fleet manager to just be a message on the other end of the Qualcomm. We want it to be a personal relationship, someone that they can turn to when they have questions or they have issues, and that they know is there to support them and their families.
You run across the other company drivers, and you can see who's disgruntled, who's upset. I had never come across an Averitt driver who was upset with the company.
They make you feel like a first-class individual.
During orientation, associates will complete their drug screens and their physical, and they'll complete other required items, such as their road test and their computer-based training. We also personally fit them for their professional uniforms, so they'll look their best in their Averitt red.
I've had orientation with another truck driving company. Won't say the name, but you know that orientation was horrible. They didn't care. You were just a number. They just wanted to get the group through. But with Averitt, you know, they take the time out to explain everything and train you well before you get out there and do your job.
I feel like I'm going to be a great success at Averitt, and I plan to retire from here.
I have not met one person who doesn't like their job. They like where they work, and they're proud of it.
Called my wife back home and told her I think I made the right choice.